Are you looking for DirectX download link for Windows 11 or 10? Here is a complete guide on what to do. This is the Windows Club. Microsoft DirectX is a suite of technologies developed by Microsoft to provide hardware acceleration for heavy multimedia applications such as 3D games and HD videos. DirectX is included as an integral part of the Windows operating systems. But if you need to update it, here is a complete guide. Let's get started. Method 1. Use Windows Update. The Windows will usually update DirectX automatically, so ensure that you allow your Windows updates whenever available. Press Win plus I on your keyboard to open the Settings app. Click on Windows Update in the left sidebar. Next, click on the Check for Updates button and download and install the latest service pack or platform update which may be offered to your system. Method 2. Get it from Microsoft Update Catalog website. You can also manually download it from the Microsoft Update Catalog website. Visit the website. You can use the search box to search for the DirectX. Then apply the update package that updates DirectX to the latest version for your operating system. Method 3. Visit Microsoft Download Center. You can search for DirectX from the Microsoft Download Center. The DirectX End User Runtime Web Installer will install the DirectX files your computer is missing. Once you have downloaded and run the web installer, you will be required to restart your system. Method 4. Run the DirectX Diagnostic Tool. If you think you are facing problems with your DirectX installation or finding it difficult to get a game or movie to play properly on your Windows PC, you might want to run the DirectX Diagnostic Tool. To do so, press Windows plus R keys to launch Run Utility. Type DXDiag in the Run command box and hit the Enter button. This will open the DirectX Diagnostic Tool. Once the process finishes, check the report. If there is any issue, fix it and then proceed with DirectX installation. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.